In this problem, we have been given that there is a block and the block has a mass of m. There is a force of magnitude F unit is applied on